three laps from now, we will have a King of the Sprints for tonight, and we will have a Chili's Hot Race winner. Keller leads him through. Keller still patrolling the front. Head's on a swivel. He's not letting anybody by without a Hall pass. And it's Jason Goldberg who strikes. Deep into the banking from fourth position. It's Goldberg jamming on those pedals. Just one lap left in this bike race. And Goldberg wants to win this Chili's Hot Race. But Chris Heller is not done yet. He's got second position. Now he's got them along side by side. It's Goldberg holding off Heller as they go to the north turn. Into the home straight we come. And it's Goldberg and Heller. Goldberg, oh, and a huge burst of speed.